Hey guys, gonna do another Wrestling for MMA video today. Got my buddy Perry over here. Skipped my practice because of a bum knee, but he's gonna help me out. I wanna talk about the differences between the drop step and what I like to call the plunge step, and how both of those movements can be applicable to wrestling takedowns in MMA.
So I'm facing Perry here. First, let's use the plunge step to hit a high single, set up, step in, head to the chest, look at his heart. I have my high single. Now I'm gonna cover a little more distance, lower my level more, hit the drop step. Jab, knee hits the ground, drop step. I still gotta drive up and come up, and up. Let's do that again. Now this time we're gonna do a double leg. So switch sides, my setup, plunge step. Nice deep shot. Hit my setup, drop step. A little lower, still a good deep shot, drive up.
So next week, we're gonna cover how we can drill these movements on our own before practice, warming up, or just if our training partner hasn't shown up yet.